The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making your way to the ring, representing the Nice Girls. From Kyoto, Japan, the Terror.
Here we go, WWE action on the way.
Let's get it started.
Which one of these two will walk away with the win? We'll find out as this one gets underway in mere moments. Superior competitor. Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
Well, in these head-to-head matchups, you got no one to rely on but yourself. And that's the way it should be.
It's go time, people.
But you know what? Guys, no matter the format or competitors involved, you know we're in for a great one here.
Crushing face buster. Things starting to go the other way for her, but she knew this match wasn't going to be easy.
Let me interject this. When you have two divas as evenly matched as these two are, there's no way to predict what's going to happen.
Yeah, but it's been a pretty even back and forth battle up until now.
She makes it look easy. She wants this win bad. She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out.
Even me. What about me?
Starting to feel it, but you can bet there's still plenty of gas left in her tank.
Look at her boggle. There is absolutely no quit in those eyes.
Yeah, and these women are so evenly matched. I don't think either one has proven their dominance yet. The ref gets absolutely flattened. Reversal.
Your current offense is based on the concept of repetition.
Yeah, you're right about that. But I like watching anything she does over and over.
And again, the mind games are played.
I don't think she's going to be able to stand after that.
Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Is this it?
We got a cover.
One, two. She is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
And that was a huge counter.
Nice reversal there.
She's starting to stammer here. We got a cover.
One, two.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I kind of love it. Get some air here.
I need some, too, after sitting next to you. Just like that, this move is leading the charge.
Yeah, charge! She can't withstand much more punishment.
We got a cover.
One, two, and she kicks out
with authority.
Well, I gotta tell you, I thought she was done there.
And there's the reversal. That might have hurt her ego more than anything else.
How she's still competing is miraculous.
She's hammering her way back. You can hear this crowd. I think she's trying to prove a point here.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one. Oh, she's back in now.
Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet. I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Nice reversal there. Oof, man! And she does it again.
Yeah, she's incredible.
For the pin and the win!
Two! Nice reversal.
She's on an absolute tear right now.
She expected that.
What is it? and this could be it.
And the kick out comes just in the nick of time. I have no idea what's keeping this competitor going. It's simply amazing.
Oh, you're not going to beat her that easily. Look at this. This could be it. Great reversal. Uh-oh. Big move coming.
Here's your winner, representing the Nice Girls, the Terror.
Big singles win here, guys.
It's wins like that that makes this diva such a force to be reckoned with here in the WWE.
As we close the book on this match, I need to remind everybody just how big of a win this was. Simply amazing.